Hey everybody, Rick Needham handicapping Greyhound Racing from Wheeling Downs, Wheeling, West Virginia on Tuesday, April the 10th, and this is my dayatthetrack.com race of the day. Let's take a look at race 4 this afternoon, folks, 2 p.m. Eastern post time. This is a Grade C affair. These pups are sprinting 548 yards. I use a fantastic software product called Quick Dog to help me analyze Greyhound racing. Software product has helped me isolate a power pup to put on top of my multiple entry contenders list. And on this entry this afternoon, number 5, AMF Bounce Back, I'll make a win, place, and show wager. I like to play the boxed exotics, the box gimmicks here at Wheeling Down. So along with number 5 today, I'll be boxing number 7, Cahill U.S. Marshal, number 6, W.W. Seldom, and number 4, Backwood Macho. That's 5-7-6-4 for your exotic possibilities, race 4. Quick Dog Software has helped me find a pair of very playable power pup long shots. I'm going to suggest win, place, and show wagers on both of these entries. First comes in race 3, win, place, and show in a 6-to-1 shot. Number 3, Ready for a Change. And in race 5, win, place, and show in a 5-to-1 shot. Number 7, Braska Fable. So from Wheeling Downs on a Tuesday, Rick Needham for dayatthetrack.com, reminding you as always to please bet with your head, not over it.